Before we go, does he have any questions for me?
Okay, he says, okay, you can go on, no problems. But he wants you to ask, like, not discriminational questions.
Like what?
Like about some nationalities, maybe.
No. There's nothing. There's no discriminatory questions. Trust me. They know that. I'm Armenian.
No problems. You can go on.
All right. I just want to know if you had any questions you want to ask me.
Okay. He wants to ask that about the fight of Dustin Poirier and McGregor the third. So, who is going to win and what's your prediction? And he says that I believe that Conor is going to smash him, but what's your prediction?
My prediction is, I would say Conor KO or TKO in the second round.
Conor McGregor technically knockout, you ain't knockout that
game. And then he takes the belt.
But Conor McGregor,
He kills Oliveira. Easy money. Easy. You know, Hasbulla, that's easy, but this is too easy, brother.
So, yeah. We suppose that Conor McGregor is going to be the champion. The champion, and he's going to take the belt from Oliveira. And yes. He says that, yeah, we are in your side.
Ask him before we go, when he fights Hasbulla, can I walk out with him?
Yes, I've got one place for you.
I want a corner.
Sure.
How are you, man?
Hey, get the bike.
Yeah, what happened?